Let's get back to Gerudo. We got one more area over here that we gotta take care of. Oh, never mind. We're supposed to go over here. Might have to go through this. Search for everyone, okay? Probably gotta go around just to make it. Yeah, look like it. Gotta go through it. Yeah, we gotta go through it. Shit. All right. At least we finished putting up our honor posters to the west, but nobody's seen Princess Zelda yet. First we were ordered to save her, and now we're ordered to capture her. It doesn't really sit right when you're treating her like some sort of villain. I mean, it's weird to me too, but orders are orders at all, I guess. Anyway, we learned nothing out east in Seaside Village. Let's patrol here for now, I guess. That's where we hit it. A sword goblin? I don't think we fought those yet. It's taking me away. I don't want to go away. We do not want to go up there yet. Gotta be on the way down here. I went up too far. Crabs. Same crab. Jabul Waters. In Echoes. I ain't on nothing else yet. How about you try to find the giant rifts I saw in here? Okay, some giant rift somewhere around here. So we didn't even make it to the village that we were supposed to make it to. This is a real mess. I've never heard of Lord Jabul acting like this before. He's out of control. He's an imposter. Oh, hi there. Welcome to Seaside Village. Lord Jabul is a great spirit who lives in Jabul waters. He's usually quite calm, but he's been on the rampage lately. I think it all started when a rift appeared in his den. That's the cave where Lord Jabul rests. You can find it across the bridge to the east. Can't miss it. The entrance has a specific design. It might be near the giant rift that I spotted in this area. But first, let's get the stamp. All the way in the corner. So I gotta go up where that is. Oh. Hey, what are you after her? Zora, some are up the river and the others are out to sea. They all play great music. They're all chiefs, and their chiefs are always squabbling. Okay. My son of mine, always doing things in his own way, isn't he? Didn't mean to grumble that loudly. My son Anube hasn't come home in a while. That boy's surely sleeping in the woods to the north again. Why did I bother to get? Well, if you're headed that way, could you take him some grilled fish for him? Okay. Also, not to carry, but I really wish he didn't make us all worry. There have been very hungry monsters lately in the woods where he naps. Watch out. Let me know if that grilled fish goes bad. Thanks for delivering it. So they expect me to carry this to him? Wow. Is this him? Oh. Okay, Lord Jeffrey Jones on the Rampage. Then up north, man. I gotta deliver fish. I ain't got time to be going after Jabu Jabu right now. If the fish goes bad. You know, I should have seen where he was resting at before I decided to come up here. Pretty sure we're going to have to get another fish from that lady. He's up there, Lord. Now I gotta find a way to get up here. Buddy boy decides he wants to sleep on top of a damn building. Oh my God. Knew it. Was going to have to go back to get the damn thing. Thank you. just enough space. So what do we get for it? Signs of headache. That rift.